Grouch potatoes.
Atlus, huh? It's nice. Licensed by Nintendo. Oh my goodness.
Is that
the GameCube? GameCube. It's the GameCube logo.
That's adorable.
Isn't it?
Oh, he pooped!
Saru, Brunei, is that what they're calling it now?
He pooped!
Hold on, I've got to, I gotta go to the bathroom and drop a wicked Saru, Brunei.
Oh, they're gonna step in the poop.
What an unfortunate right. Way to introduce yourself.
Yeah, here we go. I guess we're starting on that. We're gonna start with a poop. Cubivore, survival of the fittest.
Yep.
It's not working.
Is it not working? Okay, hold on, Jamie. I got something for you. Wait, did you do it?
Nope.
Okay, here. I got something for you instead. Try that.
Hey, it's working now. Okay. Moving on.
We'll just snip them together. Alright.
Anywho. So Cubivore, survival of the- Shit! Oh my god, we're professionals.
We already saw the shit.
Ha! You mean that Saru Barune or whatever?
Saru Barune. I'll work on this game, but I have one condition. My name needs to be shown on the same frame as a creature pooping.
Oh, we get a name entry.
Dude, let's name it, don't name it Saru, that's stupid. Name it Saru Poopne.
What do you think I was doing?
Dude! Okay, that's fine.
Good enough.
Puna. I love jagglers. I love jagglers and punas.
I love how the last name's all capitalized because I'm an idiot.
Lins and Turgers.
Saru Pune. Ew, that thing is gross.
Primal Mighty Might, Piggy Saru Puna.
That's a mouthful.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to call you Puna.
Oh, call me whatever you want, just don't call me late for dinner.
Are those clouds? Is this Minecraft?
No, this is, kind of, yeah, a little bit. I remember in great detail a past I neither saw nor heard. I didn't see what
I didn't press anything.
Once upon a time, the world was full of wilderness. And dazzling, colorful beasts thundered across its untamed plains.
Everything the light touches belongs to us. What about the square part? Don't you ever go there. They're freaks of nature, son. You stay out of the square lands.
They're fucking triangles. They're triangles, son. Soon the land was no longer wild.
Seems pretty wild to me.
Yeah, there's a bunch of animals.
Seems more
pooping.
Wild.
Yeah.
Is that his nose? Is his nose on his ass?
The colorless ones kept the wild in their...
Oh, well,
until
come on.
It formed raw meat.
Oh, come on.
Giving them great power.
This is inappropriate.
Yeah, seriously. The white ones controlling the government... Yeah, sure. Tell me when Hollywood gets back to you on that. That's Killer Cubivore.
My God, they're gross. Like, they're everything is everywhere.
Yeah, that's weird.
Oh, that one fell down. Oh no, they're dying. Oh, no.
That was such like, I imagine it sounded like a...
Yeah, if you fall down face first in snow, do you suffocate or drown? That's a legitimate question. I mean, it's funny, but I'm really asking. Is that a butt?
This is Paw Dunes.
Oh,
what was that?
Did someone just turn on the sun?
Oh, that was the sun.
Yeah, I was. Yep.
The sun was a cube.
The sun.
What an interesting style
God.
Choice. I am alive. I am Piggy Saru Puna. I come into this world a beast, and as a beast...
Shit.
I shall eat and eat and shit and eat some more.
Oh, I can play.
Yeah, dude, look, you're walking around. Eat some grass, dude.
I can hump. Oh, I just got bigger.
Yeah, you ate. Wait, did you?
I didn't eat anything. I'm just getting bigger.
Well, eat some stuff.
I don't...
Eat some smaller grass.
I don't know how to eat.
Oh, well, then leave. Then
okay.
Leave, I guess. I guess all your humping really paid off.
Yeah.
Eat that grass. Yeah, you can eat that grass. It's called snack grass.
Well, the other ones weren't getting it. Wasn't letting me eat.
Dude, when you were in elementary school, or maybe you still do, I don't care. You remember those really long, thin reeds that would grow out of the ground and you would, like, peel the bottom off and just suck on them?
Yes.
Everyone said that they tasted great, but I never tasted anything.
No, I just like to look like I was in the Old West.
I like to look like Ash's Grove Isle.
Yeah, there you go. Yeah. See, it just makes you look cool, regardless. Mm-hmm. Oh, nice! Dude, just fucked up that grass plate.
Wow, shit, dude.
Fuck that grass plate.
Oh, shit, dude, look at
that! Fuck this world! Fuck the land!
I'm too good for it.
Yeah, fuck.
Dude, this is, like, it's kind of relaxing. Like, it's got that nice piano music, of like Minecraft. Everything's, like, very stylized.
This came out way before Minecraft.
Yes, this came out...
Which is weird to me.
This is a GameCube game.
Yeah. It's kind of weird. My stomach is at 8 of 8. Oh, fuck these guys.
Oh, yeah, eat them.
I can't. Oh, there we go.
Did they burrow?
I think they just disappeared in the grass because they are grass. Because
they're little grass things.
Man, their ass is grass when I get to them.
Look at that. You're funny. You're hilarious.
Uh-oh.
Oh, training grounds.
Training ground Pokemans.
It's a wooden horse.
Don't open it. Beef up my body and my attack level. It's time to beef you up.
Sometimes you say things and I just laugh at them so that the viewers know to laugh, and it makes you seem funny and it makes us both seem entertaining.
That's fine.
That was one of those times.
That's fine. Oh, dude, I knocked meat out of that wood.
You got horn points.
Horn points?
Horn points.
Oh, if I hold it, it gets bigger and I think I attack more. Did it tell me to leave? Yes.
It's all the training you can do, yeah.
Can I run or something?
You can do the little thing.
I don't know if that's particularly faster. I guess it is. Oh, nice.
It's definitely faster.
A love bit.
It tastes like love to me. What do you think,
love? Can you taste the love tonight?
What do you think love is, Jamie?
Semen?
Like,
it tastes like.
No. To you.
What is love?
What is love?
Baby, don't hurt me.
But I'm being serious. Is love? What would you say love is? I want to get philosophical.
That's just a tough question overall to ask, because it's like... I mean, I don't know how to answer. Like, it's... They're toadstools, because they're stools.
Oh, that's funny.
I mean, it's when you find that one person that, basically, you know, you don't have to think about what you're about to say next.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
That's nice.
Yeah, like, and that's just love in general. Like, there's a difference naturally.
Yeah, there's different kinds of love.
Between, like, in love and love. You know what I mean?
Friend love.
Here's the thing. Yeah. Exactly.
Like,
I don't think I ever have to hold back what I'm saying when I'm around you, so that's fine, you know what I mean? But I don't want to have sex with you.
So
I'm not in love with you, and that's okay. I think that's mainly the difference between,
sex?
Loving someone as just, like, you know, like, yeah, I love you, bro, or, like... Being in love with someone is like sharing a bed.
You can have sex with people you don't love, though.
Oh, yeah.
If we're going on that, I would say, like...
Yeah, but that's just sex. It's different.
I would say, you know, if I were younger and more immature, I'd say love is a finger in the butthole, Jamie. But I'm older, you know? I'm 22.
I love if you ask me to get philosophical, you go straight to finger in the butthole.
Look, man, like, I'm in a relationship now that's going pretty well. I think love, I think it's two fingers in the butthole.
Oh, all right.
Yeah.
One's not enough.
Anyone can
One shows you're just willing to experiment.
Exactly, but two, you gotta ask for that.
That's true.
You gotta be, first you have to be receiving it, then you have to say, wait, may I have another?
I think I can fit more. What do you say? The answer is, I love you.
Yeah, just...
You put another one in. Fucking flip the camera.
Just
Jesus.
Trim your fingernails first.
Yeah, absolutely.
I need to trim my fingernails.
You should trim your fingernails before any kind of insertion.
I mean, I'm not about to go fingering buttholes after this, but just on an unrelated note...
Dude, I got yellow meat and I mutated.
Oh,
I don't
Jamie,
know if you've been paying attention to this.
You need to lean more this towards the mic.
Do I?
Yeah, because I think...
Okay, whatever. I got a mutation. Oh, okay. Well, I don't know if I'm okay with this, particularly. What's this button do now? Jace, you want to know what true love is? That is, right there. You don't even have to ask. There are no words exchanged. You're just like, you know what, tonight? Yes.
This is too perfect. This is too perfect of a game. It's giving it to us, Jamie. Look at that.
We don't even have to write it.
We really... Oh my god, that's adorable.
What is happening to me?
Why? Why would you mutate into rolling backwards only? Oh, well, we need to find another thing to mutate into, because I don't like this.
Ooh, pink meat, maybe? Whoa, a different color this time.
It's a completely different animal.
And a different shape as well. It's still a square.
Well, yeah, but it's got a different, like, thing on it.
Whoa, he tried to kill me.
Whoa, snap, dude. Move closer and lock on. Oh, he's around that corner. This is scarier than Dark Souls.
Got him. Hold down that control stick. Ooh. Oh, tear your body parts apart.
Whoa, you turned into red.
And now he's fucking dead.
You mutated.
And now he's fucking dead. Oh, God.
Did, how easy is this game to control, do you find?
I think it's pretty alright.
Yeah.
I mean, the camera's kind of wonky, but, yeah. Oh my god.
It looks like it was made for N64, and then they're just like, instead, let's go to GameCube, and just keep the graphics as a style choice.
I can choose to go backwards if I want.
That's neat. Oh, eat that snack grass.
Okay.
Not that, the light-colored one. I think the light-colored snack grass.
Nice.
Yeah.
Jeez, dude, I got some hops.
You got some straight hops.
Fuck this guy. Fuck him.
Nice,
dude. I didn't even see him and I killed him. I don't even care. The heartless motherfucker. Hold down that control stick, y'all. Ooh. Transforming. I didn't like that one. Red?
Yeah, no. Not the great. No. This one looks cool.
Ooh. Ooh, I'm hanky pale. Oh, wow. That was cool.
Is it faster?
I think so, yeah. Shape changes with each color.
Eject pale. Can you do... How do you...
Here we go. Oh, holding down this button just makes me still.
Oh. That's kind of cool. It's like a stabilizer, I guess.
Oh, there we go.
Oh,
there
dude.
We go, baby. Oh, I am just skipping and a scamming.
I like that, dude. Swim, swam, trunks.
Swim, swam, trunks. There for hongs.
Swim, swam, trunks. I can't do a good...
I don't know any of the...
It's just Jamaican. It's not even that different.
No, I mean, I don't know any like the other parts of that jingle.
Oh, no one does, dude. Billy
I don't want to get rid of this purple one. I like this purple one.
Billy and Mandy was was a gross show.
Oh, it was. They put sausage in him.
Yeah, it wasn't as gross as Invader Zim.
Well, that show was edgy. Dude, these guys suck. Like, is there ever going to be a challenge? Because I'm just fucking
people up.
This
is the tutorial.
Yeah, I guess. Oh, I fucked up. I don't want to get rid of my purple, though. But I think I have to.
Yeah, maybe this is better, though. We don't know.
Changed into yellow meat with tigers. I'm a tiger now, I guess.
My body got some dark meat to it.
Nice.
I like dark meat.
Hey, you know what they say? The darker the berry, the sweeter the juice, baby. Oh, I got a tiger tail, and now I'm Tigger.
Nice.
There's a wonderful thing about tigers. Being Tigger's a wonderful thing.
Did you know that Tigger's voiced by the same person who does Winnie the Pooh?
Tales of Manor Springs, yeah.
And also...
A bouncy, 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 fun.
The same guy who was Ray the Firefly in Princess and the Frog.
But the most wonderful thing about Tigger's I'm... The only one. Woohoo! Yay, we did it, dude.
You conquered Paw Dunes,
we did, dude. We did a whole level.
Yeah,
whoa,
dude.
Oops. Whoa, what? Is this game like...
It's a bestiary. It's like Pokemon.
What the fuck?
Dude, do you want to play more of this?
I'm almost, yes. Actually.
Yeah?
This is fun.
Let's go to the next episode, then.
All right.
I thought this was going to be a one-shot, but... Nah, this is awesome. All right, cool. We'll see you guys on the next episode.
Yeah. The fucked up thing about Tiggers. You're the goddamn one.
Masturbate to a picture of myself. Because there's no other Tiggers.